Yes, they come here to see some hidden talent. Naturally, they're looking at kids that they've been sponsoring all along and making sure that they stay in line, like the Duvas have been sponsoring Raul Marquez and Oscar De La Hoya for a long time. I've never seen King at one of these things. He usually sends an agent that we don't know about. But they look for, like, sleepers and guys that maybe nobody else will be interested in.
Evander Holyfield made one New Zealander famous, Kevin Barry, and we'd love to make another one famous, only this time by winning and helping him become heavyweight champion of the world like Evander Holyfield.
If you take somebody like a David Tua who's unknown at all, let's say he should upset a great Cuban, then of course he'll have the press. But if Savone should go on, but you still see this in Tua, the punching ability, what then as a promoter? What's your options?
Our interest in a fighter is his long-range ability to become heavyweight champion. We think he's Tyson-like. I mean, tremendous puncher. Really looking forward to his fight with Savone. It's going to be a war between two great punchers. And no matter what happens in that, we think he's got great prospects as a professional. Our interest in a fighter is his long-range ability to become heavyweight champion. I mean, even if he were to lose to Savone, which is very difficult to beat him in the Olympics, doesn't mean he's not going to be a great pro prospect. And we would take our time with someone like him, develop him, and 3 or 4 years down the road, hopefully have a heavyweight champion of the world.
So exciting time.